guys, I'm Sabina, and today on the Cupcake Confession, I'm showing you how to make mini Nutella cheesecakes. Now, these cheesecakes are baked cheesecakes. They are extremely creamy, and because we all know and love Nutella so much, you can imagine how delicious this is going to be. The richness from the cream cheese and the whipped cream and the egg making it really nice and custardy. And then you have this amazing Nutella goodness full of chocolate and hazelnuts. And it's just, we are going to go a step further. We're going to top this with some deliciously lush dark chocolate ganache. And we're then going to finish that off with some lovely chopped hazelnuts. I'm going to show you how I made these mini Nutella cheesecakes right now. Here you go. So the very first thing that you want to do is preheat your oven to 180 degrees Celsius or 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Then we're going to make our biscuit base. So we're going to crush some biscuits in a food processor or a food chopper. You can even do this by hand by using a rolling pin. You're then going to add your melted butter to this, make it into a smooth mix. So when you push it with a spatula, it should cling together and retain the shape. So once that has been achieved, you're going to line a 12-hole muffin tin with some cupcake liners, and you're going to put some of this mix into each base of these liners. And then you're going to take something flat. I like this shot glass that I have. It's an espresso glass. You can take anything that has a flat surface and really push hard against it so that it sets at the bottom. And when your oven is preheating to 180, so once you have flattened these out, you're going to bake them in the oven for 5 minutes and then take it out to let it cool completely. Now we're going to go on to making our actual cheesecake mix. So in the bowl of a stand mixer, I have some cream cheese that I'm going to soften with my paddle attachment. You can even do this with a hand mixer. So you're just going to mix it for about 2 or 3 minutes, scraping from the sides. Then you're going to add the light brown sugar into this mix and keep mixing till it goes really pale and creamy. In the middle of this, it's also a good idea to use your spatula to go around the sides and along the bottom of the bowl to get rid of any inconsistencies in mixing. Then you're going to add your vanilla extract, heavy cream and Nutella that's at room temperature. Now if your Nutella is not silky and molten, mine is because I live in a very hot country, what you can do is you can pop that Nutella in the microwave for about 10 seconds till it's nice and liquidy, but make sure that it's not warm to the touch. It should be at room temperature. You're going to add that and give it a good mix. Now is the time to add some sea salt and some lime juice. You can also use lemon juice if limes are hard to find. Once you have mixed them really well, you're then going to add the eggs. And once you add the eggs, you're not going to overmix this batter because you don't want to incorporate air. The eggs here act as a setting agent, so it helps set your cheesecakes. Then you're going to pour this cheesecake into this muffin tin that was baking earlier with the crust. Once you fill this up, you're going to pop it into the oven between 15 and 17 minutes. Once it's out of the oven, you're going to let it cool completely at room temperature. And when that has happened, you're going to chill this in the refrigerator for an entire day. I really hope you exercise patience because it will be so worth it. Now we're going to go on to make the topping for our cheesecakes. So here I have some heavy cream and some dark chocolate. So I'm going to combine both of them and pop that into the microwave at 10 second intervals. I'm not going to heat this all in one go because that can burn the chocolate. So I'm going to go at 10 second intervals until it starts to look silky and smooth. Then these are now my cheesecakes that have been chilling in the refrigerator for an entire day. Please, please, please do not bite into your cheesecake before this, because as it cools, it changes the texture and becomes more like a cheesecake. But if you bite into this before, say 2 hours after it's out of the oven, it's just going to be like custard and it's not going to have the same impact. Once you've done that, you're going to top it with that ganache that we just made and then top it with some chopped hazelnuts. And this, my friends, adds the most amazing touch to your cheesecakes. It's chock full of Nutella and it's absolutely delicious. We're now going to bite into this and you can see how silky and how creamy it looks on the inside. You are going to absolutely love this. Your friends, your family, or whoever else you bake this for is absolutely going to love this.
So guys,
friends, that's it. That's how you make your mini Nutella cheesecakes. Don't forget to top it with your chocolate ganache because it adds a whole new dimension of flavor to these mini cheesecakes. If you have any feedback, comment or suggestion, don't forget to put them down in the comments below. And if you like this recipe, give it a thumbs up. And I post many such recipes every Tuesday and Thursday. So if you really like what I'm posting, really, really subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to ding the bell button while you do so, so you will be notified every time I post a new recipe. Until I see you again next time. Bye.